Hello YouTube. So in this video, we are gonna be trying to again. This is the second phase of the abyss. We're gonna be trying to do the okay, thank you, Zhongli. We're gonna be trying to do the previous 27 star clear that I have done in the previous abyss. Unfortunately, I didn't record that abyss. Since, you know, that previous abyss is just a testing of mine. That, I think I have enough damage. Let's try to 27 star this abyss. And I did, and I forgot to record it. Alright. And as always, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to the channel for the YouTube algorithm. Hope you guys enjoy the video. Okay, so here we are at the abyss. Abyss Alamoon Spire. Okay, let's start with obviously floor 9. I'm probably just gonna speed through this thing. Like, I'm just gonna do this thing as fast as I can. This is not the, it's not supposed to be the content of the video. Okay, this is just your typical things, typical enemies. Okay, typical enemies. This one, okay, Ayaka, Ayula here, Ayaka here. And then Yula here, and then still Ayaka. Who did I use it? Forgot. This one, and Jumbo. For my Ayaka, it's gonna be. Where is Bennett? Okay, there we go. And Deona. This is gonna be the team that I'm gonna be using, hopefully until floor 11-3. Oh, I know what should I do for like easier runs on the teams. Probably level up Kayan. So that we can have two batteries on both sides. So Deona, Rosaria for Ayaka, and oh no, Zhongli, Kaya, or no, Rosaria for Yula, and Kaya for Ayaka, so that I can loop reversed every rotation. Alright. Alright, chamber 10 it is. As usual, I'm gonna be speeding up this footage since this is not a very interesting content, since most endgame players can happily handle it until 11-3. Alright, you have the music. And we're done. Let's go. Okay, 11-2. More speed. Okay, floor 11-3. Alright, that's not supposed to happen. I'm not supposed to restart, but it's fine. Okay, now for the real one. We are gonna have to do two restarts in this floor. Since, I'm gonna bring up my note, my phone. So I used national team. Okay, so I'm gonna have to fix Xiangling's artifact. Do you have the correct ratio? Yes, you do. So here, I'm gonna be using Yula, Ayaka, Rosaria, and Zhongli. So basically looping their burst until this thing dies. This will be a national team. So it's gonna be Xiangling, Xingqiu, Sucrose, and Bennett. It's Xingqiu for the Pyro of the Abyss Herald. Yeah. And after that, we are gonna restart it. I'm gonna do this with Ayaka, Xingqiu, Rosaria, and the unit. And I'm gonna have no regards for time since we already got the 300 second clear. And the first half will be the usual Yula team that you saw in the beginning of the runs. So basically, just looping my Yula's burst until everything dies. Alright? Hoping that it crits every time. Alright, let's begin. Floor 12. And after this, 5 minute clear, we are gonna restart and then we're gonna do the yeah, thank you for the buff. Attack. Don't fly. Oh my god, this is a super friend. It has to do the explosion attack, otherwise my Ayaka's burst is gonna go off. It's gonna miss rather. I'm waiting for Ayaka's burst to fill up. Okay, there you go. God, this boss. Third time's the charm. Let's hope that's true. Oh my god, keeps doing the same attack.
Mercy. I condemn you.
Solidify. This is order.
Judgment. Take flight.
Okay, we have a lot of time for chamber. Not chamber. For the other half. We have 2.5 minutes for a 300 second. Alright, now we are gonna restart this floor. Mango candy with... I really have to use freeze since chamber 2 has 2 abyssarats. So yeah, pogchamp, abandon. We already got it. So I'm gonna return my usual thing for my Yula. This will be energy funnel for Ayaka. Okay, chamber 2. What's this one? Render? No? Let's just do that so that we have a million attack. Oh my god, it's this thing. That's 250,000 by the way. It's 1/4 of its HP. Even if the time is 8:37, my Ayaka side. Yeah, we have enough damage, but we don't have enough damage for this level of enemies. They're so tough. And this is too Hydro Abyssalites, obviously. Because why not? It's Mihoyo. Okay, they are frozen in place. See the amount of HP they have, man. Don't move until you're both in your shield base. Okay, go. Go ahead. Okay. Wait. Wow, I 3-starred chamber too. What the hell? What? That's supposed to happen.
Stabilize. This is Orn.
Don't die, don't die, Diona. Mamatay ka na naman. Bilisan mo mag-dash! Ay, Diyos ko. Hindi ka namin lagay mo nandiyan. Ay, nali. No, 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 no! Thank you. There you go, let's go. 2-star, 3-star, 2-star. Ah, this abyss takes forever, man. That's it for this video, and hope you guys enjoyed the video, and again, don't forget to like and subscribe, and see you next time.